We are back with a Team 10 consumer alert. A local couple says that they were promised plane tickets for an extremely low price. When they forked over the money, they were left with nothing.
Team 10 investigator Melissa Macija shows us the complaints about the company My Ultimate Getaway extend to multiple states. Melissa.
And Lindsay, we spoke to this North County man warning people about what he feels is a misleading product. He lost about $100, and while it may not seem like a huge amount of money, he's definitely not the only one.
Robert and his fiance love to travel.
Italy, anywhere in the U.S.
In October, he said they got an interesting invitation in the mail.
Saying, oh, you've been selected to come in here for a free presentation. It's like a timeshare thing. If you come here, you're offered one of several gifts, one of them being a cruise, a TV, an iPad.
They decided to check it out, although they knew they just wanted the gift, so.
You entered a raffle, and you were promised a free TV, an iPad, or a cruise. Now, the cruise came with two airline tickets.
Robert was really only interested in the plane tickets. They filled out the required paperwork and paid the fee.
It'll charge you $98 for the both of you for both of your tickets.
He mailed the money with the forms and waited. Instead of free tickets, Robert said they got this, more paperwork to enter another program.
You have to sign up for our website, and then you have to pay to get discounted tickets. So we were like, well, what's going on? These are not free tickets.
The return address on the envelope he received came from My Ultimate Getaway. It said you have to register and submit another $29.95. After that, then you get a travel quote.
Did they say anything about having to sign up for a program?
No.
And they said, these tickets are free if you listen to our presentation.
100%.
They felt misled and complained to the Better Business Bureau out of Virginia, where the company has a listed address.
We wrote the check for $98 to this getaway place.
Cindy, who lives in Kansas, said she also paid to My Ultimate Getaway. Instead of plane tickets,
they wanted more money.
BBB records show the man behind My Ultimate Getaway and another similar company called Hot Promotional Vacations out of Maryland is Charles Colvin. There are multiple complaints from the BBB on both companies, some dating back to 2016. I checked with the Attorney General's office in both states. There are four complaints about Hot Promotional Vacations, one with no resolution. In Virginia, one 2018 complaint about My Ultimate Getaway, alleging fraud and misrepresentation. It also said the business stopped participating in the resolution process.
We don't want anybody else to get hurt or promise something they can't get.
Robert said he emailed Colvin and showed us where Colvin wrote they would be refunded as soon as possible. That was mid-January.
We've been patient.
I also questioned Colvin. He responded via email, quote, we provide gift incentives to companies to market their products or services, nothing more. He blamed the companies for giving a false impression that these gifts are free. I asked if that's the case, who are the companies and why is he doing business with them? He wouldn't answer. I pressed him about the other companies he's connected to. He said it's irrelevant. He did say Robert would be refunded, then stopped responding to me.
If you promise something, please give the customer what they want.
Well, Team 10, we are getting results. Robert told me this morning after I got involved, they finally received their money back. The BBB suggests if you attend any presentation for a timeshare or a travel club, make sure all verbal promises are provided in writing. Good advice there. Melissa Macija, Team 10.